Okay, these are the minor triad in all inversions in all keys, starting on E flat. There's other important things you can do to practice it, like do, so you've got three inversions, and then you're back to where you started. So you can do it like this. Each inversion chromatically through all the keys. So the next inversion, this one. Next one. So you're going from starting and finishing on the E flat.